हेलो देयर, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल आर्टी क्राफ्टी दूरवा। दिस इज जशप्रीत कौर, आई एम द टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ट्राइपॉड ग्रिपिंग। व्हाट इज ट्राइपॉड? दिस वन, यस। एंड व्हाट इज ट्राइपॉड ग्रिपिंग? दिस, यस। ओके, नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट और वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट करेक्ट पिंसर ग्रैस्प पोजिशन। वट शुड बी द पोजिशन फॉर ग्रैस्पिंग और ग्रिपिंग द पेंसिल? यस, आई एम गेटिंग सो मैनी क्वेश्चन दीज डेज, लाइक हाउ डू आई करेक्ट माई चाइल्ड्स हैंड राइटिंग, my child is not holding the pencil correctly. Yes, so this video is specially for you and for answering these questions, and here we will discuss about tripod gripping and the techniques. So many techniques with which we can correct our child's hand gripping and tripod grasp, but make sure you watch the video all till the end, please. Okay, let's get started. Number one is position of book. Okay, if you are a right hander, yes, you are writing with a right hand, so make sure your notebook is tilted slightly left, okay, toward the left while writing, like this, yes. And if you are a left hander, make sure the book is tilted slightly toward the right, like this. Correct writing is also facilitated by the position of the book. So, please take care while writing. Okay, it should be proper. There should be proper position for the notebook. Number two is position of your fingers. So now let's start with the position of your fingers. You just take a pencil, and normally you have a thumb and index finger which forms this kind of movement while writing, yes. This is popularly known as tripod grasp, yes, in which thumb and index finger and the middle finger are involved, like this, yes. Thumb and left two fingers are in rest position. Make sure the pressure, yes, weight should be on middle finger, like this. Weight should be on middle finger. This was tripod grasp, and now let's discuss the problems, errors that we need. Three fingers do not move with the movement of our thumb and index finger. The first method is pom-pom method. Pom-pom, Play-Doh, cotton ball, mini eraser can also be used for this. What you have to do is just place the pom-pom ball on your last finger and the ring finger, curl them in this fashion and just hold your pencil. Don't move these two last fingers. The middle finger should be the resting point for the pencil, yes. Now when your child will write, then other three fingers will not unnecessarily move along with the tripod grasp. The movement will be right in order, yes. Okay, but sometimes children start playing with the pom-pom so this method not work there, yes. There is second method also, that is socks method. Okay, let's talk about socks method. What is socks method? You have to take a socks and make two hole adjacent to each other. This is where your thumb going to go, and the other hole is for index finger. Now simply wear the socks and you are good to go. You have two holes for your thumb and index finger, and your rest of three fingers are curled in the socks so nicely. There is no chance for any movement to take place, so it's very good idea to write anything. Yes, now easily the child can hold the pencil and can write properly, so try this today. There are so many products in the market for tripod grasping or to improve tripod grasping. You can use that also. Bye-bye. I hope my ideas will help you. So if you like the video, and first of all, thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon to be notified every time when I put up a new video. Till then, bye-bye. Happy learning. Bye.